This is potentially a... I'm going to sneak, because this is potentially another fight.
We shall spawn a score of mortal progeny.
Let's see where you're hiding.
Are we supposed to be lighting all these things as we go by?
I have no idea.
Let me light the one with the child's voice here. Oh, shame, didn't say anything to me.
I like murder.
Yeah.
I mean, we do too, obviously.
Chaos will be sown from their path.
Remember, I was complaining about whisperers. Whoa. While I have. I think we found the Temple of Baal. Temple
yes,
of Baal
say.
Sack is here. Oh, an autosave. That's not good.
That, yeah.
I'm not moving.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, there's enemies here.
Are there?
Something. I see a weird sweeping area. What is this?
Cranium rats.
Whoa.
They swarm when an
cranium rats. They swarm when an elder brain is near. We must be close to its hiding place. Oh yeah, look at all these things. Wow.
Turn back. We must have all the nether stones.
Well, apparently this is where the brain is, so we can't come.
Oh, okay.
So this way is not the way to come. Back towards
me. Oh, interesting. So that's talking to you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, so then maybe where I am is okay. Did you cross the bridge?
I don't know. I don't know where I am. Head back towards you, so.
Alright, I've discovered a waypoint. Oh,
called.
You discovered a waypoint, okay.
Oh, I did? Damn. I didn't even see one. It might have been you.
Okay, so yeah, there's a bridge here.
Yeah.
And I think that I have... Oh yeah, that's a non-teleport zone. Okay, the Undercity Ruins. So... Yeah, do you see how I went down the side? Oh no, you're right, I discovered it. I discovered it, yeah. You found the ladders, okay. Yeah, that's where we...
I'm coming down towards this red pit.
I think this is where Orin is.
Ooh, it's saving again.
Be wary, this place is trapped.
Oh, I can take care of traps, that's not a problem.
Oh, this place is very trapped.
Click. Alright, what do you got? Oh, disarm. Disarm. Bam! That one's disarmed. Okay. Disarm! Cat's Grace. Sure.
Easy.
Disarmed. What else you got? Yeah.
A 3.
Are you trying to disarm it?
Fuck you. Yeah, go ahead. I can't disarm it.
Okay, that one's disarmed.
I am incapable of disarming shit.
I got the cat's ass.
Yeah.
Disarmed. Any more?
Yeah, there's a whole bunch. That you just walk right through.
Yeah, but you might not be able to, so I'll disarm these. Because why not? Because it's fun!
I'll stay to the right.
Because I almost can't fail them at this point. Yeah, well, that's fine. Oh, that's it. That's fine. Right. You know what? I'm going to disarm this thing. Just in case something triggers it later, I don't want to get gassed to death.
Alright, so what are these? This is... Find Orin's victim in the temple, and... Okay.
By the way, don't move this tripwire in front of you. I don't know if you see that.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. You got it?
Oh, I can't see it. Where's that? Or, well, I disarmed something. Maybe that. Yeah, I think it's gone now. Oh, lockpick. Oh, this is the one that's just gonna talk
Stone
to us.
Yep. Seals this chamber against the world.
Okay.
I confess that the last time I came here, I thought it would be my tomb.
Mm-hmm.
You can see why.
Is it a chatty door?
No,
the
no.
The amulet trembles
the
in
ball
frightened
amulet
awe.
Tramples. Oh. Okay, religion, examine the door. Give me Fox's cunning. That sounds really good. And it was! Hey! Okay,
Murder.
Murder, bloody murder.
Who else but Bar would put these symbols on?
Well, here we go. Let's see what happens if I shove this in the hole.
Will you return once you cross this threshold?
Probably not.
Well, did you want to save, or did you want to go in?
Well, I can't do anything yet.
Alright.
I'm staring at the... Oh, there we go.
Like his moon's fire.
Oh, darkness and anger. Gripping the skull and hammer.
Oh, this is a fun person to have at parties.
Gore on the wall.
There's a whole bunch.
On the hands, head all gone. Yes, yes, I killed him. I killed them all.
Head all gone. Yes, yes, I killed him. I killed them all.
Okay. Not sure why you told me that. Oh, there's the skull from the, what do you call it? From the opening menu. This is the area from the opening menu when it goes underneath.
Oh, is it? That's funny.
Like a prize picket.
Okay, so Orin is talking to me.
Oh. Oh, there's my girlfriend.
I'm not clicking on anything until you get over here.
Oh, I'm in it.
Did it think it could protect?
Okay, good.
Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation.
Let's see.
Oh, you're on this one.
Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know if I can. I guess intimidation.
I probably should have talked to her.
Yeah, I didn't intend
to. So I think I'm the highest one without him.
Well. Yeah, I can do intimidation. That's about it.
Go for it.
Okay.
I mean,
I
why
never
not?
Do good rolls.
Might as well do what you can.
Oh, Jesus fucking hell. I can't do this. There's no way I can do this. There's no way I can do this.
Well, whatever. God. We're going to fight her no matter what, so what's the difference?
I think it's whether or not she kills, what's her name?
Oh, Lazel?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know what? Not everybody makes it.
Oh,
hey,
wow.
You passed! Holy shit!
How is that a success?
Yes. Don't worry about it.
A sharp lamb to be sacrificed. But your cruelty makes the crimson sweeter.
Oh my god, I'm like a Muppet in a bikini.
Look at me, I'm over here.
Exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to great Baal's bleeding dawn.
And Baal sex bleeding dawn.
It will be nothing.
Hey, how's your mother doing? Oh, that's
come to
and does your mother need a hand?
Set my flesh to your
she's powering up.
Ah, Muppet power!
Okay, that's
Oh, wait, she turned into, what is it, the Violator? What's that thing
yeah,
from Spawn?
Yeah, Spawn, yeah, the Violator. Yeah,
she turned into the Violator.
That I am less into.
I'm the Violator now. Oh, you're not even in this fight yet, that's funny.
Oh, good.
Oh, no, I've been stunned. Uh-huh. Son of a bitch.
Interesting, because I'm not in the fight.
Oh, you critically missed me, bitch. Well, that time you hit me. Yeah, you hit me again.
Oh, she's got the unstoppable thing. I guess because she's got 7 arms.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what have I got here? Murder, murder, murder. What have I got? Let's see. Can I banish?
How you doing? Yogi Bear here. Hi-ho. Oh, I knocked her down. Did I knock her prone with the honey paws? I think maybe I did.
Yep, honey paws.
Honey punches and paws.
I'm looking to see what my my options here are.
Uh,
going to bless Overmaro. Hi, Overmaro.
Time to go hunting.
Bless. Hey, it's a me, it's a Mario.
God, that really did anything to her.
Death greets us all, but not today.
There's the Spear of Destiny. You know what? I wonder if we're gonna need that dome.
Fine.
I think I could go another round. This is the easy part.
Okay.
This is the easy part. Says it.
Go get her, Jahira.
I don't know. It's causing something. Okay.
Go get him, Earth Spirit.
I shall attack. I have attacked.
Murder, most foul.
Shove him, shove him.
Oh yeah, there's some shoving that should go on here.
Telekinesis the fucker right off the balcony.
Oh, Overmar's got that one. Yeah.
Yep, use it.
Oh my gosh, she hit me for 31. Holy
damn.
Shit. She might kill her.
She's got that stupid
unstoppable. Wow.
Shit.
That's amazing that Overmaro survived that. Well, that means that I have to heal her. That's what that means. Mass cure wounds. Healing word. Can I push? Can I do a little push here? Can I do a push? Gust of wind. Summons a strong wind that clears all clouds and pushes creatures back. Oh, he was saved from gust of wind. What a bitch. Well, that sucked.
Barely go anywhere. It can go nowhere.
Wow, that was a critical hit on that guy.
But not today.
Okay. Okay, Overmaro. I don't know what the fuck you're gonna do here.
Oh, I entangled it! And his horns become entangled.
God, that's awful. Okay, so what is this thing?
No better moment.
Reflecto Guard.
Ooh, I like the Reflecto Guard. It keeps the rain from getting on your windshield.
I'm trying to figure out what a Reflecto Guard is.
Oh, this is Jahira. Okay, we'll get Jahira fucking hit. Wait a minute, what does she have? Does she have any weird ass superpowers? Thorn Whip, Firebolt, Dominate Beast. Huh. Ah, oh, damn, it's not a beast. I was gonna try it. I was like, well, I'll make it fight with us for a while. Okay.
Oh, does anybody have any more smoke bombs or any of those things?
I don't know. Spike growth. Okay. Sure?
Well, she's probably gonna kill me, so I'm just gonna hit the shit out of her. Really? That's all the resources I had. Okay, well, evasive footwork. Good job.
Smack.
That's right.
She's
hit that fucker. She's losing her, Oh, she lost her. She lost her shape.
That's not her.
Oh, yeah.
She's still on the ground.
Man, these people hit fucking hard. She's up. Who'd she just kill? Oh, she killed the wood spirit.
That part's okay.
Yeah, okay.
I'm not so worried about that. I just don't know what that murder mark is going to do.
This is worth the cost.
Fucking honey bank hammer again. It's gonna work. Damn it, it's that time.
Can't even catch my breath.
Carly, what the hell can you do here?
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Spirit Guardians.
Wait, did you tell her to use this thing or not?
Not yet, no. I don't have it. Oh, she's dead. I just the woman that was basically attacking us.
Oh, I thought you meant Carly.
Yeah, she's dead. Wait, what do I got left? I got left. Yeah, I can't push the worshiper guys. We can't hurt them yet. So let's see. So what I can do is I can do a mass heal. That's all I got. Okay. Wow, that guy. Can I hit him again? Interesting, okay. Okay, hold on. Evasive footwork. Alright, now I'm done. Don't get too close to, oh no, you're right next to her. Run!
I have a plan. Kind of. Okay, here we go.
Alright.
Where is that thing? I doubt it's gonna work.
Who did you just kill?
Oh shit. Did I kill one of us?
You just killed the bear.
Oh, no, oh fuck, I hit the
You just killed the bear.
Sorry, bear. I was trying to aim at her.
I think that thing you did hits like a whole area.
Oh fuck. Okay. Hey, bear. I'm the plus side, I'll be joining him. I will soon be joining him.
I think I could go another round.
Did you hear her become a T-Rex?
Yes.
Oh, she did. Look at that.
Good, she did her cross and spit. It fucking worked.
Nope, he's brought one of the other guys forth, okay. Oh man.
Sure. Now she goes on the edge.
Yeah, that's weird.
Why didn't she go? Something.
I don't really know what just happened here.
I don't either.
Oh, is this my weapon?
Charmed one guy for not attacking me.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Okay. I can't fucking read that. Goddamn bear.
Well, I mean, you know. I'm gonna heal. I think it's, I'm gonna heal. Healing right now is probably more important.
Ah! Oh, damn!
Oh, she dead? Did she kill? She killed her.
Killed who?
She killed Lazel.
Oh, Lazel's dead. Okay, well. Yep, Lazel died.
Son of a bitch. Yeah. She killed fucking Lazel.
Well, we tried.
Well, I'm really pissed off. I can't believe she actually killed her. I thought that we were actually going to be able to fucking save her from this bitch.
No, if we had done better, maybe we would have.
Oh, that's so lame.
More depressed about my bear.
Your bear's going to come back.
Then again, wait a minute. Her body's there, right? Can't we just open the fire?
I'm wondering if that's possible.
I'm sure we can. Or go to Withers and just bring it back. I mean, we'll see.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's a big if. So.
Yeah. Oh, Karlak's dead. Yeah.
I will soon be joining her.
Karlak dead? Yeah, Karlak's dead. Okay. Oh, is this a weapon? Alright. Go ahead.
Spider! Spider! Yeah! Critical bite!
Well, so much for peace.
What the fuck is that? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, you're getting some good hits on her.
I'm critically hitting her.
I mean, that guy's not.
Well, let's see what this guy can do. Let's do, descend. Okay, do the tectonic whatever. Nah, that's it. Hit him with the whatever. Oh, shut up, Skull.
Karlak's dead.
Hit them. Immune to bleeding. Ooh. Ooh, not immune to being fucked up.
Yep. Okay, whose turn is this? Oh, the weapon. It's the weapon's turn. Okay.
Hunter's Mark dead! No. Hunter's Mark died!
No.
Tried.
Wait, hold on.
Alright, do that thing you did before. That, yeah, here it is. Do this shit. You can beat her up like I'm gonna leave. Okay, he's not. Yay!
Oh, wow.
Whatever thing killed her.
Whoa. Well, everybody's pissed off now, okay.
I would imagine. In Kenya!
They
all have sanctuary. What the fuck are we supposed to do to these people?
They have to hit us first.
Okay. Red, tooth and claw. Then I guess we just wait, huh?
Pretty much. Ha! That guy, sanctuary is gone. Kill his ass.
What must be done?
Prostrate before your
you're prostrate.
Feed your paws.
Feed your paws. What?
prostrate before your throne of blood.
I have a prostate, baby. Plus it's bloody blood, so fuck you.
Yeah, it's annoying. They get the first round, essentially.
Close at hand.
So we have to survive long enough to kill them all. Oh, he's blinded. So it's a critical miss. Well, it was a critical miss.
Hey, invisible. That's great.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
That guy's dead. Okay. I got anything here to bring people back?
This thing help me? Nope. Okay, then just concentrate on beating the fuck out of that thing. Go get him. Dry ass.
Scroll of chain lightning.
I think we have given offense.
Ah, you know what? Yeah, scroll of chain lightning was pretty good.
Yeah, that'll work.
Blood, it shall have to.
She's still alive?
Dead. Okay. Well, we just killed two.
Yep.
Alright, what's left? Just the one over here. Yeah, this is yours.
Sucks, because I got nothing to hit her with. But she critical missed. That's a possibility. Oh, she thinks she's invisible. That's funny.
Does she now?
Is there nobody left? Is it just her?
Oh, I'm dead. Okay, hold on.
Quickly.
Oh, okay, you do that. Alright, then no, then she's it.
Alright, hold on, we gotta find her. That's the problem, is that
yeah,
where is she?
All these elementals, they can't see her.
Alright, hold on. I have an idea.
Okay.
No, actually, I can't see her, so I'm trying to heal. All right, Karlak. Can you hear yourself? Heal thyself, Karlak. That's. You know what? There it is. Do the level 3. I don't know where she is.
Okay. Hello.
There she is.
Okay. Let's see where she be.
Wow, you cannot revivify her.
Yeah, well, she's dead then.
Yeah, she's dead.
You revivify me.
Oh yeah, where are you?
Well, I'm laying over here.
That's really lame that we can't revivify her.
Well, you know.
Sekiro!
I need to hold on.
Hey, I'm back alive!
She's here somewhere. How can I find her? Well, you know what? I could try this. Oh, got her.
Good job.
One more time. Let's see. That's it.
Hey, we won.
Oh, sad violator.
A metallic tongue fills the air as the slayer's form is drained of life. As she stretches, blood to blood, you have robbed another god of his chosen.
Oh man, you look pissed.
Godslayer, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, you get a knife.
Oh, you get the nether stone. That's what
oh,
you get.
Oh, that's right. That's what we were actually after. I forgot.
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself.
Do you?
There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm.
Uh-oh.
The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control of the ground. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.
And with that, I float back into the cosmic ether.